rev your engine and start pulling. I've got my rig on full throttle. Yay!
Yeah!
Looks like the desert flounder is ready for its maiden voyage.
Oh, this is worrisome. We've got no wind. So how will we be whisked away?
That's where Zuma's hovercraft comes in. Zuma, aim your big fans at the flounder.
Uh-oh, my hovercraft isn't high enough for the air to reach the sail.
No problem. Trouble. Use your crane to give Zuma's ride a lift.
Going up, pup. Whoa, it really is an airboat now.
Now try it, Zuma.